Martin. Is Whiskey White one of our friends bringing back from his travel? You know Whiskey White, right?
Yes, of course.
Our friend Dr. Charlie Bassa is very good for our health. We drink it every day.
So do we.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look! Lucy left my jewel in a mess.
Can I see them?
Yes, of course. Naturally, my friend.
Oh.
I also have.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's beautiful. You are so lucky, Sean.
Oh, it smells delicious.
John Brasier's house again. Never again.
And your friends?
She's rich. Don't you understand? She's rich. Humiliated.
We are not unhappy.
Oh, yeah. As long as you have your bread.
Oh, this is delicious.
John has a cook and children amazing. She drinks whiskey. She has jewelry. And I have to put up with a stupid maid.
That will get better. Hey, guess what? It's for my finger. Mr. Minister of Public Inspection, Mr. and Madame Lozelle will come to the party of the ministry.
Oh.
What's wrong?
What do you want me to do with this invitation?
I thought you would be happy. It's real difficult to get one. Everybody wants it.
But what am I going to wear?
The dress you wear to the theater is beautiful.
It's terrible.
Oh, my dear, please do not cry. I beg you, how much will a dress cost?
I don't know, something like 400 francs.
400 francs?
You know, you see, you refuse.
But
buy a gun and leave me alone.
It's okay. Tomorrow I'll give you 400 francs to buy your dress.
Really?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Oh, it's beautiful. How much was it?
It was worth 450, but I got it for just 420 francs.
Really? As this brand, you might be really happy.
But I don't have any jewels.
You can wear flowers. It's very chic.
Oh, flowers are the best way to look poor among the rich.
So there's another solution.
Really? What? What is the solution?
It's a fake jewels.
How afraid of people will notice.
No one can tell difference.
But I know. I'm notice and I will say to myself stiff.
So you can ask your friend to lend you her jewelry?
Never.
Why?
I told you, I felt very humiliated.
Forget it.
But she will refuse.
You should try.
Never. I'm one.
So I will ask her for you?
You?
Why not?
It sounds strange. But she will notice that we are not equal.
I think you can ask for everything if it is for good reason.
Hey, come in the team. Come here. These are my jewels. You can take this or that. You can choose.
Can I only take this one?
Yes, of course.
Okay, you can see it. How it's beautiful.
Yeah, I immediately saw that this necklace had caught your eyes.
Can I have it tonight?
Yes, of course, my friend.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you, my friend. You are my best friend.
You are a child. It's identical to the one we lost.
Let me see.
Oh, how much is it?
It's 36,000 francs.
36,000 francs?
Yes.
Are you kidding? It's too expensive. Maybe we have to come later.
Okay.
Francs here you are.
Mm-hmm. Hey, this is your necklace.
Thank you.
Sorry for waiting, but I give it back to you.
Mm-hmm. Lucy!
Madame Kong, put that in the box, the jewelry box.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I don't blame you, but you should have given it back to me earlier.
Thank you for your time. Thank you again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, madam. We cannot keep you anymore.
But who is going to know that dreaming?
Tomorrow we will pay off our debt.
We made it, my dear. What's wrong?
It's been 10 years since I noticed the time. 10 years. We sold everything on the living room. We have 1 meal a day. And I did the house cleaning for others.
No, it's not in our neighborhood and nobody knew.
And we didn't have a kid.
Return to normal life tomorrow.
Was worth 500 francs.
It was fake?
Yes.
Oh my god.